One Fight Night 20 all women's card.
I feel very honored and privileged to be on a card celebrating women.
Todas las mujeres dan mucha guerra. Y va a ser un eventazo.
Well, female power.
What gets better than that?
One of the stars of the show is Jackie Buntan.
I'm feeling good. I'm feeling like starting to get in the groove of things now that event week's starting. I'm just excited to get back in there.
Martine Micheletto, kind of a killer. You know, what are you expecting from her?
She's a tough girl. You know, I saw her last night and won. Obviously, southpaw, good linear movement. I don't expect her to back down. I expect to come out on top, that's for sure. I'm confident in my skill set and my ability. The goal is always just get the title shot again and see what happens.
Jackie is one of the best female of my roster. For every opponent, I change tactical aspect for the fight. I do my 100%. I fight obviously for win. There is a possibility that I fight for the title. It's my dream. I have worked a life for this moment.
Esta preparación para este combate de Muay Thai ha sido muy diferente, porque es una modalidad que nosotros no estamos practicando y la verdad que ha sido muy dura. Bueno, mi ventaja sobre Allycia puede ser la gana y la ilusión que tengo por ese cinturón. Para mí ser campeona en Mundial de One sería llegar a mi máximo sueño. Lo he trabajado muy duro durante mucho tiempo, he entrenado mucho, he sacrificado mucho tiempo con mi familia y darlo todo porque ellos son mi energía, mi fuerza del día a día y lo voy a dar todo. Right by my children. Go mommy.
E é isso, tenho um respeito por ela, é mãe como eu também, é a primeira vez que duas mães vão se enfrentar, então tô bem empolgada para essa luta. Eu acho ela uma lutadora muito boa, uma lutadora de kickbox, uma lutadora strike. A minha estratégia é machucar ela, machucando ela até levar o nocaute, porque vão ser dois corações de mãe ali, então pode esperar o melhor da gente, com certeza.
My last fight with Allycia, I put so much pressure on myself. I was telling myself I have to win because I worked, you know, so many years to build up to it. And it just took a little bit of the fun out of it. A little bit of pressure is good, but too much might cause you to not perform as well. I changed my mindset a lot because of that fight. You know, I went back to why I love the sport so much, and I just got to enjoy the process and enjoy adding like new skills. It's about having fun because I love it. We train differently for this fight. My opponent, Phetjeeja, is more of a boxer type. She has good head movement, good boxing. We watched some tape and adapted our training to account for that.
ไม่อยากกดดันตัวเองครับว่าถ้าเราฝึกซ้อมเต็มที่แล้วเราก็ชกให้เต็มที่ค่ะทุกครั้งที่มองเขาใช่ไหมคะรู้สึกภูมิใจซ้อมหนักมากเลยค่ะคือซ้อมเสร็จช้าที่สุดในค่ายแล้วฟันนี้ค่ะก็เห็นว่าจะชกเป็นไฟสุดท้ายไฟอัมลาค่ะก็อยากจะให้เขาทำให้เต็มที่ค่ะหนูก็มาเต็มที่ค่ะหวังว่าก็จะสนุกแล้วก็ออกมาดีที่สุด
It'll mean the world to me to be able to have that gold strap over my shoulder and, you know, finish on top.
This is your belt. You have to really keep it on
you. You guys help me get it.
In this fight, I want to go out there and do what I love and show that passion and show what women are capable of. We're great athletes. We put on great shows. I feel very honored and privileged to be on a card with a lot of these talented women athletes. So this is going to be a fun fight for me.